The message of Christmas is that, on a night not that different from any other night, 2,000 years ago,
God took on human flesh
and was born in the person of Jesus of Nazareth.
This Christmas season, in the midst of the often frantic rush of the holidays,
God invites us to take the time to receive that good news.
We are loved so completely
that God became like us in the person of Jesus.
Jesus knew our joys and our sorrows, our hopes and our fears,
our life and our death,
that we might know God more fully.
That joy is for all people.
That no matter who you are,
no matter what you've done,
no matter whom you love,
God loves you.
Period.
Above all, may you rest in the knowledge that God deeply knows you,
deeply loves you,
and deeply cares for you.
The Episcopal Church welcomes you.